sinners redeemed, ministries redeemed by the grace. But the grace we can do all things and move from grace to grace. So now get ready. Somebody get ready now.
Time for miracles, healing, and the power of God.
Redeemed, ministries redeemed by the grace. With the grace we can do all things and move from grace to grace. So now get ready. Somebody get ready now.
Time for miracles, healing, and the power of God.
Somebody welcome to the mighty move. Welcome to
time for miracles, healing, and the power of God.
Hallelujah. Ah. From demotion to promotion, you can move from nowhere to somewhere.
Like verse 6. Verse 10, first.
On your own son, observe.
The Lord is good. A stronghold in the days of trouble. He knows those who trust him. Let us read together. The Lord is good, a stronghold on the days of trouble. And he knows those who trust in him. Amen. But with an overflowing flood, he will make an answer in your peaceless, and the darkness will pursue, he said. Come on, say amen. Verse 9. What do you conspire against the Lord? He will make an end of it. Affliction will not rise up a second time. Affliction, it would have been obligatory. For while tightly like thorn, while dark like
drunkard,
they shall be devoured like sour
drink.
From you come
off
one who plot evil against the Lord. A wicked counsel. Thou sayest the Lord.
What you are going to come?
Though they are safe, they are safe. Like wise men, yet in this manner they will be cut down. And when they pass it through, though I have afflicted you, I will afflict you no more. Can I hear somebody say amen?
Trusting
in the Lord. The Lord is going to be good to you. And it's going to be the strong tower. Come on, say amen. Come on, say amen.
Amen.